Hi, Shiva, Rajaya here from vitalcoaching.com. We are talking about coupling dynamics, and the topic for this video is inclusion. The idea is to include your partner rather than exclude them. We are looking here at positive qualities, positive values that you want to integrate in the core of your relationship. So the opposite of inclusion is exclusion. How does it feel in your system where you have a group of people or you have something happening and you feel excluded from it? You feel like information is not being shared. You feel like something fun is happening over there and that you're not being included. You're not part of it. So that really hurts. It creates a division. It creates a separation. And sometimes, yes, you are going to have activities or things that are happening in your couple that don't involve both of you. One of you is going to take a trip somewhere and you might not be necessarily be including your partner in this process. Or there is something happening within the context of your profession or within the context of a team you play sports with. So inclusion is not always possible, but as much as possible, you want to bring in your partner and to include them into what's happening. So very often that means sharing information about the details of what's happening in your life, you know, simply being open. Hey, I had something happening at work today that is kind of challenging, kind of funny. Oh, this happened with one of my colleagues. So when you're sharing, it doesn't mean that you have to share everything, but when you're sharing, your partner is going to feel included into your life. It's going to be included into what's happening. For instance, another example is if you are noticing something on the internet, you're watching something, you see a video and then you're laughing by yourself, you know, include them into the joy, into what's happening. There might be something else happening. For instance, you are at an event, you're at a party and you're having this interesting conversation with somebody, your partner shows up and instead of ignoring them, you bring them into the conversation. Hey, we are talking about this thing that happened in town 2 days ago. What do you think about it? You know, including them is going to make them feel really valued. And it works, of course, both ways. You know, you want to be included into your partner's life, into what's happening within the dynamics, rather than feeling excluded.